terms of normal, critical, vulnerable and critical. But the thing is, depending upon the availability, the force is also increased. There is no hard and fast rule for the deployment. But the total deployment is initially weighed at the level of the district. The headquarters, I in consultation with the CEO, we provide the manpower to the districts. Then at the district level, the deployment is worked out by SP and DM together. Then this deployment is shown to the central observers, also shown to the central police observers. You might be aware that right now there are 3 central police observers, 2 for each 2 districts.
So, sir,
initially there was, so this is totally shown, and they also receive so many information about sensitivity of various places, and accordingly this is added or subtracted. Like, I don't do anything and it is not imposed, because everything has to be based on the ground realities and the ground situation, which central police observers, central civil observers, they are also aware. District magistrate SPs are aware. Sometimes we also get the information, we also share with them that this should be taken care of.
How is the situation in the border? Because a few days back some Bangladeshis were arrested. Whether the border has been sealed?
Border has been sealed. The thing is, the forces, that is the normal exercise. Not only the border with Bangladesh, the BSF has activated their full strength to seal the border, but on the Mizoram and Assam side also, the request has already been made and they are already deployed there. So that there is no unusual movement from anything, anyone from that side also to this parliamentary constituency. Because the earlier parliamentary constituency had only the border with the Bangladesh. Now this parliamentary constituency has border with Mizoram, has border with Assam, and has border with Bangladesh also. Then thank you very much. Can we have tea?